Good. Well, Zoo Knoxville is mourning the loss of a beloved animal. The zoo says Jimmy, their 15-year-old African lion, was euthanized today because of age-related health issues. Jimmy was born at Zoo Knoxville in 2006. He lived with his longtime companion, Zarina, in their popular exhibit. The zoo says caretakers will give Zarina some extra attention to help her cope with the loss. They hope to introduce her to the zoo's other lions to be part of that pride.